Here we go. This match will not be pretty. It will be grit and power and determination that will determine who comes away with the win. Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there. Hooligan from behind, and he gets out of the way.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
A swift kick.
Good counter by Ramirez.
Ramirez goes behind.
Oh my gosh, turned inside out.
Ramirez controlling the waist. And he dodges that one.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Power and elbow tie-up.
What a match this is going to be.
Oh!
And he's in a world of trouble here. Ramirez controlling the head.
Taken to the floor. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, good Lord.
What an impact from that kick. A big fist to the gut.
Hooligan from behind. Hooligan has the headlock.
Big elbow.
Hooligan with the arm. What impact from the Samoan drop. Hooligan into the headlock.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Hooligan controlling the arm.
Big body slam. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Hooligan has the arm. Dodges to the side of that one.
Wow, what a sequence.
Hooligan goes behind.
Where's he going?
Whoa! Watch out! The announce table is getting torn down!
One! Oh, what a clothesline!
Two!
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well,
three.
Whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
He's got him hooked!
Ramirez with the arm. Nice dodge there. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Ouch! That'll scramble your brains.
What should Hooligan's strategy be here, King?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Hooligan controlling the arm. A stiff shot with the elbow. What a match. A battle of wills now.
What a series. Nobody's backing down here. He sweeps his leg, and there's the STO.
Hooligan controlling the waist. Ramirez counters and takes advantage.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
And he's getting out of there.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Hooligan from behind.
Oh, man!
You're in trouble now. Ramirez. And Ramirez nails it. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Oh, man. I think they've cracked the ring post. How much punishment can Hooligan take? And there's that modified judo throw, the STO. Can he capitalize? Hooligan squeezing down on the head. Oh, my, an explosive suplex. Oh, mama. Look at this, it's locked in. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Refusing to get in there. What sheer determination from Ramirez. Controlling the head. An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Nicely avoided there. Blocked by Hooligan. Wow, what an STO! Avoids the impact there. And a wicked clothesline. Hooligan with a great counter. He's been knocked out of the ring again. Picked off. The surfboard is being locked in. Looking for the submission. Ah! And he escapes the hold. And there's a stiff clothesline, and Ramirez gets dropped. Elbow! Into the cover goes Hooligan. Goes behind. The knee. Hooligan's really talking some trash. Again. I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he been? Oh, my gosh!
Nobody home for that one. Hooligan has the headlock.
And he goes for the neckbreaker.
Huge shot to the midsection. Again, he sent crashing to the outside.
And there's the toss. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Has the arm.
A quick scoop slam.
Ooh.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Cover here.
What a body shot. Here comes the body splash. Oh, Ramirez felt that. Uh-oh. Oh, my gosh. What a slam.
Can he score the pin? Into the headlock. Nice takedown there.
Ouch.
Oh,
elbow to the heart.
Ramirez.
Not today, too fast. Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? What a reversal. Nowhere to go. Center of the ring.
Strength, fighting his way out. And the knuckles connect.
we know what this is. This is it. Here he goes. Watch it.
Here's a cover.
One.
Ramirez, collar and elbow tie-up. Folded up like an accordion.
Oh, what's he got in mind?
Scoop slam.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, he's on the move again. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here? Two. Oh, big elbow. Not this. He's looking at it again.
Three.
Ramirez with a huge move.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Four.
Ramirez into the tie-up. Could end in a count out. And he gets back in the ring. Got out of the way of that one.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Hooligan with the arm. Narrowly avoids the attack there.
An impressive suplex.
We got a cover. Oh, the punch connects. Definitely a side turn. Just to the side of that one.
Oh, what's he got in mind?
And he takes him down with a toss. What a fierce kick.
Oh, submission! The hole's locked in!
Hey now! He wills his way out. Squeezing down on the head. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
He's spending more time outside the ring.
Oh! Wow! Perfectly executed. Hooking the leg. Not many athletes can drop Hooligan like that. Hooks the leg.
What a painful kick!
Ramirez controlling the head. Very nice takedown.
He was able to reverse that clothesline. Man, that one rocked him.
This is it. He fails to connect. And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip. Ramirez going to work. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body. He's going for the pin.
Ramirez wins.
Here is your winner, Sergeant Johnson.
Man, what a contest! We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.